The most common bathtub stopper removal techniques. Place the bathtub stopper in the closed position. Then, begin removing the bathtub stopper by turning the knob in a counterclockwise motion. Be sure to hold down the stopper base with your other hand, like this, while you are turning the knob. At this point, the stopper should come out of the drain. If the stopper does not come out of the drain, look for a set screw underneath the top of the stopper. Loosen the set screw and remove the top of the stopper. Then take a pair of pliers or a flathead screwdriver and remove the stem. In the event the knob comes off but the stem stays in the drain, take a flathead screwdriver and turn counterclockwise like this to remove the remaining parts. Visit fixmydrain.com to purchase the SimpliQuick Tub Fix.